With Flemington postponed and Randwick abandoned, fortunately the rain stayed away for Eagle Farm today for the Brisbane Cup. And the New Zealander Kosh King, runner-up in the Sydney Cup, led them into the straight.
Kosh King in front, Stealthy Knight trying hard to get to him. The Brotherhood in the middle and down the outside, Lord Highbrow coming after them. Kosh King, he kicks strongly, he's in front of Lord Highbrow. Lord Highbrow coming out after Kosh King. Kosh King just in front of Lord Highbrow, and Kosh King has beaten Lord Highbrow. Third, the Brotherhood.
Kosh King, ridden by Brian Hibbard, started equal favourite at fives from Lord Highbrow at 7-1 and the Brotherhood at 12-1. Zamakima was unplaced equal favourite at 5-1. At Sandown tomorrow, Bert Bryant.
Held off the sentimental favourite Lord Highbrow to win today's $325,000 Brisbane Cup. Kosh King was second earlier this year in the Sydney Cup. It was a triumph for his jockey Brian Hibbard, who was based in Victoria for a couple of years before returning home to New Zealand.
Kosh King in front, Stealthy Knight trying hard to get to him. The Brotherhood in the middle and down the outside, Lord Highbrow coming after them. Kosh King, he kicks strongly, he's in front of Lord Highbrow. Lord Highbrow coming out after Kosh King. Kosh King just in front of Lord Highbrow, and Kosh King has beaten Lord Highbrow. Third, the Brotherhood, and then terrific.
He's a tough stayer, that fellow. Might be a chance in the race like the Melbourne Cup because he can stick. Lord Highbrow second, the trifecta 3:28.15. Well, the Aussies believe they could...
They headed a Kiwi trifecta in the Forex Brisbane Cup at Eagle Farm. The New Zealanders scooped the pool in the $325,000 event, one of the features of the Queensland racing calendar.
Kosh King, he's gone for home now, and he's booted away from them. He's two lengths in front of Plume Duvier. Stealthy Knight to the outside, making up ground, followed by the Brotherhood getting into the clear. Zamakima and Terrific on the outside, and Lord Highbrow's running on strongly. Kosh King in front, Stealthy Knight trying hard to get to him. The Brotherhood in the middle and down the outside, Lord Highbrow coming after them. Kosh King, he kicks strongly, he's in front of Lord Highbrow. Lord Highbrow coming out after Kosh King. Kosh King just in front of Lord Highbrow, and Kosh King has beaten Lord Highbrow. Third, the Brotherhood. And then terrific.
The winner number 7, Kosh King, started at 5-1 equal favourite. 1, Lord Highbrow at 7-1, and 13, the Brotherhood started at 12-1 with the unplaced equal favourite Zamakima at 5-1. Australia's most prestigious equestrian competition, the Gawler three-day event, has ended with two...